What we've been doing with Maestro Technologies is actually try to rethink the construction industry and also think new materials. AI timber, for instance, is a way to use AI in order to create a new type of CLT. I would say the cities are a beautiful accelerator of humanity. So cities are a way that bring us together to make sure that together we are more than each of us. Today, data is important everywhere. For instance, artificial intelligence wouldn't exist without data. You need data to train artificial intelligence. And that applies in all the things we use in our everyday life, but also applies to the city. So thanks to data, we can better understand cities, we can design them better, but also we can change the way we live in them. A lot of people today focus on technology, but really what is behind all of this is the integration between the natural and the artificial world. And think about artificial intelligence as a way to turn our buildings, our cities. So in general, the world of the artificial into something that starts behaving a bit more like the natural world. What we've been doing with Maestro Technologies is actually try to rethink the construction industry and also think new materials. AI timber, for instance, is a way to use AI in order to create a new type of CLT. Maestro also works with new materials, such as AI timber. AI timber is an experiment in how we can actually create a new type of CLT, cross-laminated timber. And so this CLT actually starts from nature, from the irregularity of nature, and uses AI in order to save material and create a better and more optimized building material.